Konnichiwa, Japan. My name is Kuba Grzegorzek. I'm from Norway. My professional record is 3-4-1. It's a very big honor for me to fight in Japan, to be invited by Japanese organization and to fight in front of Japanese crowd. I think Japanese people, they have big understanding and big respect for MMA fighting, and it always has been my dream to fight there. I think that Shoji is a very tough fighter. I watch his fight. He's very aggressive, very tough fighter with a good stand up. It's a big challenge for me, and I want to face this challenge. I want to. For me, it doesn't matter if the fight will keep in stand up or we will take it to the ground. I'm going to face him on both levels. Hello, Japanese fans. I'm looking forward to meet you there. I hope that you will be satisfied with the fight I will bring 13th of August, and I see you there.